All right. Week one?
Yes.
Yes, week one of Lindy Hop One. This is Nika.
This is Nick.
What did we do?
We did a lot of footwork. We did our basic 8-count rhythm footwork, but without triple steps. So it looked like this with a rock step first. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Rock step, step. Step, step, step. 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 Yeah, we did so much of this. Yeah, and then we connected up with our partner. We did it in a place. We said you could do your hands like this. Or like this, depending on if what made you feel more relaxed. Then we did our footwork. And then we took that drifting feeling and we made it more dynamic and did a Lindy circle. Yeah, that felt really nice. And then we also did promenade, where the follow goes in front. Yeah, I think that was it. Did we do? We also did shake break.
Oh, yeah.
Shake break, the most important.